Pressure up the middle. Rodgers escapes the sack, keeps it alive, fires towards Lazard. It's deflected and intercepted 2 feet down by Josiah Scott. And the Eagles have it at the Packers 29.
Javon Hargrave's been a nightmare all season long. That one, a header off the head of Darius Slay, and there we go for the Philadelphia Eagles, an absolutely horrible start.